Hey, Josh, can you speak to the resiliency of this team after getting down at the end of the third quarter, but then coming back in the fourth quarter after scoring 36-17?
Oh, 36-17. That's tough. I didn't even know that. But, I mean, I think it's just, yeah, like you said, our resiliency. And we got guys on our team who understand, like, it's a long game. You know, guys are coming to the huddle frustrated, understandably, but, you know, we kind of regrouped and it's just 12 minutes. It's a 12-minute street fight that we got to make this right now.
Valencia?
Hey, Derek, appreciate you taking the time. Rick told us that Dodo got the defensive belt tonight. We know what he does for you guys on the court, but what are some of the intangible things he does off the court as a teammate? How would you describe his energy?
Dodo is just very laid back, but I mean, I know anytime I need to call him for anything, I know he'll be there. And he's a very giving teammate because he can really do a lot more offensive stuff on the court if he really like wanted to. But I mean, he sacrifices and he understands what that looks like for the betterment of the team. So, you know, he's a teammate's teammate.
Callie Kaplan.
You know, keeping a level head and keeping composed. When Luka got that technical in the third quarter, when the Bucks very late, when the Bucks were on their run, how do you see him regaining his composure? What do you all do as teammates to kind of help him keep a level head going in the fourth quarter?
Let him get it out.
What does that look like?
I mean, I'm usually the person that'll like kind of go up to him and like you good? And me and Dodo actually, like, you good? You all right? Like, he'll like do whatever. And then we'll kind of look at him, give it a couple of minutes to him, and then we're like, okay, it's over. All right, we're moving forward now. He's like, yeah, I'm fine. And kind of. And then he goes out there and does Luka stuff.
Okay.